Just a disclaimer, this is not going to be a makeup tutorial. Hi everyone, today we're going to be doing a tutorial on this look today, which is a purple cut crease, and I've got like a pink liner going on, a wing liner going on, a really weird inner corner which I just tried for the first time. So you've got all these like different things going on, and I'm going to be like teaching you. Two of my friends are going to be doing the voiceover for this tutorial. So I'm going to have two photos inserted here of the geniuses who did this voiceover for me. And they're going to try to explain the process. So I think it should be fun. Like I hope they don't roast me a lot. So this is just going to be a fun tutorial. It's not very learning oriented. So I hope you guys have fun. And do let me know whether you like such type of videos. Or you want me to go back to my, like the explanation type of parts. Let me know what you guys want. Let's be more interactive. So let's start what all of you have been waiting for, which is the tutorial.
Hello everyone. Exciting. A lot of skin color tapes that's coming from a cylinder. And you're rubbing the tapes off. Oh, that looks like if you just put some transplants on your face. Okay. And the transplants are smudged in. Getting you a new face, just like that. Sugar, do you eat this? And won't ants come if you have something sweet like sugar near your eyes or whatever? I was always wondering why you have brushes for everything. Like, why can't this be something like, you put a mask and you take out and you suddenly have makeup all on? Car brow. Is it supposed to explode or something? Like, car brow, like, kaboom! Oh, it's because it's for the brows. But why the car? Is it like some reference to Kung Fu Karate or something? Like, the brows are like, I'm gonna hit you types. Why do you use such small mirrors when you can have a big mirror? That's one more question I always had. Why do people always have like small mirror? A transplant on top of another transplant? Requires skills though, I gotta give that. It's like very precise and sharp and straight. It's like I want to take a scale and like draw lines sharp. Hey, her eyes were pink in between. Is that a bottle cleaner by any chance? Why do people use bottle cleaners on makeup? When did human faces become bottles? Even more sharp, that's nice. New use of bottle cleaners, everyone. Why no brush here? Is she so too scared to use a brush now on her eyes? I can't help but notice her different nail polish colors. Oh, what is this? Oh my god, is she like peeling her eyes off? What was that? What did she do? Is she making another eyebrow? Like two eyebrows? Why would anyone want two eyebrows on one eye? That's different colored eyebrow? Okay. Why would people want two colored eyebrows? Why would people want two eyebrows and if they wanted it, why would they want it in two different colors? You can get the brush as usual, brush it off, dab something, brush it off, put something, brush it off. A longer eyebrow. Hey. Yeah, but I like the color, the transition and the smoothness. It's a nice texture or whatever you call it. And again, another patch of skin there. Now she wants to brighten her eye. Did she already brighten her eye by putting something on her eyes before? she's sharpening it again, like that scale thing, except now she's doing it in a nice curvy sharpening thing. Nice. And I gotta give it to girls, this or the men who also want to do this, but this takes a lot of patience and a lot of energy. I don't know, a lot of money also is what I'm guessing. Oh, those are not eyebrows. Those are highlighting your eyes. Like saying, you know, this is my eyes. No, that looks 3D. It looks so cool. And that's like some nice shadow down. Ah, it's dragon look. I don't know. That face, oh, okay, nice. The eyes have come really well. Don't draw into your eyes. Oh my god, why do you torture your eyes so much?
Kajal is drawn to make the eye look a lot more powerful and attractive, and she's definitely put some in. Oh, that was so close to her eye, and she's just covering the entire lower part and done. Okay, she's done it. And the next thing is an eyeliner. An eyeliner is our lines drawn on an eye. That's so smart, Pramod. Okay, that's a little line drawn. Another line comes along and they almost meet together. And let's just color them together. And now they are one single beautiful pair. And let's just add some more lines towards the left and towards the right. And now they are complete. It looks like she is adding some more in details. I can't really see, guys. Can you see what she's doing right now? And I think she's just adding some more lines on the lines. The X's part are erased, and like how they say in Harry Potter, it's mischief managing time. And then we go into an extra layer of eyeliners. I think that's a pink eyeliner that's just added to enhance the already existing pink in the eye. And you know, like pink is pretty cool, okay? So I don't mind adding some more layers of pink. And this is an liquid, I don't know what that is. I have no idea what it does. And okay, and this part is amazing, guys. And like this is a comb, and this comb is for the eyelashes, and it just kind of just like it just spikes up your eyelashes, and it makes it much more poppy and attractive and cool. And this is artificial lashes, and this is ridiculous. You just gotta place them properly and carefully right on your existing eyelashes. You place them above the eye, it's gonna look so weird. You place them below the eyelashes, probably go blind. So you don't want all those things to happen. So we just need to be really, really careful in order to fix the eyelash properly. And she's using forceps and stuff. That's pretty cool. And we look like it's done. I think it's done. Yes, it's done. Brilliant. Next up is it blush? Okay, that's a weird looking blush that's added across her face. That's another layer of makeup. There's a lot of layers and layers and layers of makeup that's been added right now. I think that's cool. I think makeup is a lot like Photoshop. It's like adding layers and layers and layers, and in the end you get a pretty picture. And yeah, and so we continue to add some more layers, and now she's doing something different to the noses there. She's drawing a couple of lines. They aren't really parallel lines, they just seem to be coming on the side, and we just blend them towards the cheeks and everything. And the nose, I think that's contouring. Is that contouring? I don't know. Then that's next is instain. She's just instantaneously applying them on the skin. Haha, I don't know what. Dab 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 them, dab them, dab them on the skin. Dab 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 them on the skin, and we're done, I guess. And next up is contour. Let's just add it across her face and her nose and on her imaginary mustaches. And that is definitely room spray, man. That's definitely room spray. She's just sprinkling them on her face. That's room spray. And then let's finish it up. We have a lipstick or a lip gloss. I don't know. I think this is a lipstick. And that's drawn exactly precisely on her lips, and it just goes around covering all the portions on the lips, and we are done. Okay.